Okay, you guys, I got on my little t-shirt, and because I'm just getting up out of the bed. But anyway, it has finally come that my journey for this moment, is over. I'm not finished my journey at this time, but this moment, my journey is over, and I am packing to get ready to return back to my native land. I'm just kidding, but that's not my native land. But I'm just got my little belt here, and I haven't did a bit of exercise. I think one or two times since I've been here, but I brought it with the intentions to, and I've been eating up everything. That's what I've been doing. So, I guess, well, I'm not going to say I guess, but when I get back, then I will start my journey again on my weight loss. I'm never going to give up on that. I have to keep pushing. I got my Shakeology here, so just to take it out of the box and to put it in suitcase without the box. So, I'm leaving a whole lot of clothes up here. I mean, a whole lot, because I'm not taking everything with me. So, anyway, you guys, I know you're probably wondering what in the world is going on with the Fox J847. Well, yeah, a lot's been going on, but, and like I always tell you, I'll share more with you at a later time. Right now is not the time for me to share with you what is going on. Of course, some things I share, and some things I don't. So, right now is not the time for me to share with you what's going on. But anything I can tell you, so your weary minds can be at peace, it's not anything bad that's going on. It's all good stuff, okay? I just want to let you know that it's all good. It's all good. Good stuff. So, I just wanted to stop in this morning and let you know that, let me see, a Friday, if God be willing. I say that all the time because not my will, Lord, but thine will be done. So, yeah, but it's not my will, but thine will be done, Lord. So, hopefully, Friday, I don't want to go, you guys. I'm going to say that, but I must. But I don't want to go, and who I came to visit does not want me to go as well. Does not. But at this time, I must go in another direction just for a moment. So, like I said, you guys, I will tell you after I finish my journey. It's not for me to tell you while I'm on my journey. But it's best that I tell you after my journey is over and it's complete. So I'm out of here, and it's none other than it's the Foxy J-A-O-O. I'm all husky and everything. But anywho, I'm just waking up, so I will show you this beautiful face of mine when I'm just waking up. But okay, I'm out of here. None other than it's the Foxy J-47 just stopping by. And I'll talk to you guys later. All right, peace.